Hey guys, how's everybody doing today? And so today it is, what the heck date is today? July. It is July 20th and it's almost 7:15 and it's dinner time. And so the dinner time today, the special thing is I haven't had it for a long time. It is this tortellini pasta. And if you see the sauce on it, it is this packaged sauce, this rosé sauce. And then for the salad, it's one of the crazy salads that I make at the salad station at the grocery store. So there's the crazy salad. And the interesting topping that they had today that I've never seen before, it is this, they put salami. I've never seen salami before in the salad toppings. So I had to put in some of that. Like, it's not free, but it goes by the weight when you do the salad, but it's like something different. And also, Calvin is, I'm trying a new salad dressing. This creamy honey mustard. I haven't seen Kraft come out with the new dressing for a while, so that's why I decided to try it. Because the last time I tried any new salad dressing from Kraft, it was very underwhelming. Like, the last thing I tried from them was that mango something one. I don't know if they still have it, but it was good for the first one or two bottles, but then it started to get really boring. And then so I got tired of it, and so in my salad, I put some rotisserie chicken, some of my usual favorite crab meat, and then there's some corn and stuff in it like that, and there's cheese, and then there's salami. So once again, I don't know if this is a normal thing to have salami. So let me know in the comments below if, I forgot my towel. So let me know in the comments below if adding salami to your salad is a normal thing. So again, you guys are so amazing with my, like, by the time that you watch this one, you would have seen a few other mukbang videos. Because I'm really behind on videos again. And so you guys are so amazing for that Indian food mukbang that I did for the 40th. For the 40th mukbang video. Yeah! We are here. For mukbang video. So thank you so much. You guys seem to be loving the Indian food mukbang video, and the guy's name seemed to be some Indian guy name, and I actually attracted somebody from that culture to watch the Indian food mukbang. And thank you so much, you told me it's a chutney sauce that I did not like, that reddish sauce. So yeah, so I did not like that sauce. I actually threw out that sauce. But the rest of the Indian meal was so good. So you guys, I really need to get on. I am behind on my vlogs again. I was wanting to do something when I was come home from dinner last night. And so we also did a mukbang video when we went to the Brazilian barbecue. So before you see this video, you would have seen the Brazilian barbecue video. And because when we got there early, so we got to choose the seats. And of course, I chose a more private area so I can do a mukbang video. So I did. But then, it was a little bit annoying because it was near the window and the sunshine was always the glare. So I hope you guys don't mind that. But I think in my opinion, in Calgary now, we got 4 Brazilian barbecues. I think Mina's is one of the better ones. And also, a lot of restaurants in Calgary, everywhere, they seem to be having deals on Tuesdays, so it's so many choices to go on Tuesdays. Years ago, me and Matthew, our favorite place to go was the Joey's Only, the fish and chips, and we've shown you guys that before a few months ago. And for this year, for 2016, I'm glad that Mina's has a Tuesday deal for Brazilian barbecue. And the price is the price of lunch the whole day. Because normally for the stuff that I showed you in the Brazilian barbecue mukbang video, for each adult, it is normally like $44. So that is a very, very good deal for all that meat that you get. Plus you get the salad bar and they also have a dessert bar. You guys should watch that video to check it out because they also had some very awesome, those are Brazilian cheese bread. And they have some awesome, what else did they have that was awesome? All of it was awesome. But, too bad though, the day that we went there yesterday, I am always looking forward to the yucca fries that they have on the salad station. I can eat those yucca fries by the gallon, honestly. Oh, talking about gallon, their ceviche is awesome, awesome ceviche. Like for the longest time ever, in Calgary, there is not much real Spanish style, Brazilian stuff like that restaurants. And the authentic ceviche, I always just only seen on TV, the Food Network. And every time I just so hungry when I watch that and I so want to eat it. But now in Calgary, the choices for everything is getting so much better. Like honestly, because there are so many different food choices these days, I have honestly gone to McDonald's way less. And you know, like, McDonald's is starting to piss me off with their serving size and stuff because the burgers are getting smaller. Yeah. So thank you guys so much for the wonderful support for the Indian food mukbang video. But for me though, I like to eat spicy food. I can eat it, the spicy food. But I find that sometimes if I eat spicy food too often, my stomach starts running. And my stomach starts acting up and I start to run to the washroom a lot. So I just try to... I just spread out the spicy food. And it's like the comments that I'm reading about the Indian food mukbang. It is so amazing comments. Thank you guys so much. Oh, and so this brand of tortellini is a new... It is a new brand of tortellini that I'm trying. It is not the dry ones in the box. It's not a dry one. It is one of the frozen ones. But I don't know... If that brand that I got is a local brand. I don't know if it's the type that you can get anywhere. And this is the beef tortellini. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna be so sleepy after this pasta. Mmm. I usually have pasta at least once a week. You know, on the days when you just don't know what to think to cook and you just throw in some pasta. You know what, for me, I think I'm gone a little bit crazy because, tortellini? I think the tortellini is best with garlic Alfredo sauce. Like, I really do not buy the jar sauces much anymore. I rather buy these packets. Because first of all, the jars are getting smaller. And it is more expensive, and these packets are cheaper. And if I just have to pour in some milk and heat up a pan, I can do that myself. I am highly capable of at least doing that. This dressing is actually very good. Because for me with the salad dressings, I am usually pretty boring when it comes to salad dressings. I usually get my ranch dressings, the bacon ranch dressings, the garlic ranch dressing. And maybe the most exciting one I'll get sometimes is the Thousand Island dressing. And sometimes I might pick up the cucumber dressing, but Matthew does not like the cucumber dressing, so I'm usually stuck with the bottle. And Matthew is like a big baby and will not touch the cucumber dressing at all. Mmm. This is like something a bit different. For this salad, I like use this much of the dressing already. Can you guys see? Not quite, but I think I used almost half the bottle. Oh, and on one of my other mukbang videos, my Subway one, this idiot commented and said, why does it take me to eat 16 minutes for a Subway sandwich? Think, that is such a freaking idiot comment because it's an eating and talking show. So I eat and I talk with you guys. If you don't know what a mukbang video is, in real life, if I ate a Subway sandwich by myself, it will definitely, definitely not take me 16 minutes, okay? Such an idiot. And of course, I deleted that comment. Whew. I was like hungry when I got home, but then now I'm getting full. Like, right now on TV, I'm watching this weird show on the National Geographic, something about called the Missing Dial, the Roman Dial. It's about this person that's gone missing or something. It's a really weird show. I've only been watching again the National Geographic for a few weeks since we changed our channel lineup for our TV programs. But I think I'm starting to get bored of the National Geographic again. And also one of our new channel lineups that we got is the Discovery Science channel. I really like the space exploration, those are NASA TV shows. So now it's giving me a nice mix of choices besides just detective shows and ghost shows. Did you see where that went? And today I'm drinking some tea. Because I really haven't had any caffeine since this morning. Why am I so filled up already? Because when I came home, I was hungry. Such a mystery. Maybe the salad is filling me up. But the salad dressing is really different than all the other ones. It's like a little bit more tangy. You guys, I cannot finish this. Nope. I guess that will be lunches for me tomorrow to bring to work. So from yesterday's Brazilian barbecue to today's crazy salad. So I finished my salad, but not the pasta. Oh. Thank you so much for tuning in, guys, and thank you to the new subscribers. Don't forget, I got a mukbang video playlist, and I got a playlist of all the other older videos that I've done. And I'll see you again soon.